And to give you a little tip today, that if you want to add a little bit of extra fun into your spelling, you can go on to Discovery Education on their puzzle maker and create your own crossword puzzle. I did a crossword puzzle and I did a word search for our words for the week in traditional spelling. Really fun addition for practicing some spelling. Thought I would share that with you.